Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today we are going to prepare lentil tots. I have soaked white lentils for 4 to 8 hours, or you can soak it for overall, or you can soak it for overnight. And I have grinded into a paste and I have mixed with rice flour. I have taken 1.5 cup of white lentils and I have measured rice flour to 3 cups, double the quantity of white lentils. And I have fermented it for 8 hours. This is the consistency after fermentation. For these tots, we need to add 1.5 teaspoon of cumin seeds. I have already added 1 teaspoon of salt in batter, and here I am adding only 1/4 teaspoon of salt. These are 3 chopped green chilies, chopped ginger 2 tablespoon, and these are curry leaves 1 tablespoon chopped, and these are coriander leaves, and this is baking soda 1/4 teaspoon of baking soda. Now we are going to add all these ingredients in lentil batter. Now we are giving a quick mix. I have switched on the flame. The oil is getting heated. Next, we are going to fry these tots. The batter should be thick, it should not be too thin. Now the oil is getting heated. Oil is heated. I have dipped my hand in water. Now I am holding the batter. So we need to fry it until it gets golden brown in color. This gets little bit darker because of rice flour. We can even prepare only white lentil tots. But in this I have added rice flour as well. Heat is on medium to high heat. Don't overcrowd the tots in pan. These go very well with sweet mint chutney or coconut chutney, or even tomato ketchup. It takes around 5 to 10 minutes for one batch to get fried. So our first batch is done. As you can see, they are dark brown in color. These remind me of Indian dessert called Gulab Jamun. Now I am going to prepare second batch. And these go well with sweet mint chutney, which we prepared. Now let us call our taster to taste. Ayer, come. So these are like this inside. Yeah. You like this?
Wow.
So she liked it today. Do like and subscribe my videos. Thank you everyone. Allah Hafiz.